Tom Hogan after the Pioneers 3-0 win. What was your impression of the match against Navy here? The Pioneers seemed like they were in control, especially early on.
Yeah, for the first two sets, we were good on both sides of the ball. And that was kind of the challenge of the team is, you know, can we complete an entire match playing at a high level, at a championship level? And we did for the first two sets. And in the third set, when Navy really started to respond, we couldn't respond. We couldn't up our game. And that's okay. You know, I told the team that's fine. It's early in the season. We're learning that. But it's great that we can accomplish two sets at a high level. Now let's push for the third, you know. But I expected that with Navy. They're just an amazing team. And they know how to fight and scrap their way back into matches. They are relentless and they're well coached. So I expected that they could do that. And it was a good learning experience for us.
Kaya Marinkovic, a new face for Pioneer fans this season.
Yeah.
She continues to get fed the ball and perform offensively. What did you see from her?
You know, this wasn't, you know, her greatest match. She only hit 200. You know, she's been hitting efficiencies a lot higher than that lately. But it's okay. Like, it's good, you know, if we have a player like that that maybe struggles at times, it's good that we have other people step up. Our offense is just very balanced. And so if she has an average night, you know, someone else will step in like Emma Willis, who hit over 300, and she'll make up for that. So it's great.
We saw a number of new faces out there for the Pioneers, maybe not new for the season, but some of the depth showing for the Pioneers.
Yeah.
Tell us what you saw.
Yeah, it's great. You know, when people, you know, struggle a little bit, we have other people to go in. All of our liberos played tonight, and they did a fantastic job. And then, you know, we had Michelle. Go in, and she did just a fantastic job stepping into a really pressure situation and performing.
Coach, you've got two more tomorrow, so I'll let you go get some rest. Congrats on the win.
Thanks
for your time.